Hi students, if you would like to learn SAP sales and distribution module, just do the WhatsApp for this number because it's my direct number. Please don't try to call me on Monday to Friday before 8 p.m. night IST. So I will be a bit busy with my work schedules. So on instead, if you would like to do something, you can express through email ID. So you can able to, if you'd like to learn direct course from me, you can able to take this contact details. And when it comes to this, like, you know, if it is cost effective, like, you know, those students who would like to turn their career into SAP ERP, but they are not in a position to afford like graduates or students. So what they can do is they can able to get onto the Udemy by using this referral link. So they can able to join these courses back to back. This is SAP sales and distribution 31 hours course. You can able to do it by using this referral link. And like that, you have another course which is immediately available, extensively and SAP SD pricing 7 hours. And SAP rebate and settlement management, it's which an explanation above more than 4 hours. And SAP SD business processes. Here I had a discussion about, you know, 16 business processes. You can able to go through it. This is also one of the key important course. So apart from that, SAP SD credit and risk management, certain cases like, you know, credit managers and, you know, FICO side or else SD side, if they would like to get some knowledge about it end to end, they can able to join this course. Here also it is field to field get explained. Okay, I have given one assignment over here to fulfill it. This is all about these courses, which is cost effective. Generally what happens, if you would like to join all these courses on Monday to Friday, is the deals which is happens. Normally the course for each course is more than 3,500 or 4,000 or 4,500. So, but by using this link, Monday to Friday, the Udemy is supporting certain deals like 455 to 500 rupees. So let's assume this is 500 rupees for our total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means, which is less than, you know, 3,000 rupees. Each course is, you can able to join with 2,500 or 2,400 when the deals is happening. So I would like to show you like, how the deals is going to happen on Udemy. Generally, if you observe Monday to Friday, you can use this referral link. The price is less, you can able to join it. Let me pause here. This is all about my profile. I am holding around 580 students and I'm having decent reviews, almost 4+. So this pricing 4.6, it varies from individual to individual. This is also very good course, 4.2. This is the first course and this is second course, you have to do it. And after that, you can able to do it immediately. This is the third course and you have to do it. This is the fourth course. And finally, the fifth course, which is available on credit management. If you do these five courses are sufficient, if you can see this, the price is 455 rupees now. The deal is happening now. So you can able to click these links. If you'd like to subscribe, you can subscribe it. So on normal times also, like if the price is more, like in weekends, generally in Saturday, Sunday, if the price is more, there is no festival, there is no deal, then price is high, then you just ping me on YouTube comment section so that I can give the coupon so that you can able to get it, the course around, you know, 490 rupees or 480 rupees, sometimes 450 rupees, it depends. So they will try to put certain price range minimum to maximum if I would like to refer it. So if you click below referral links, if you join it, so what I can do it. So like one basic course is there. So if you are new to SAP or ERP, you don't have any understanding. So this course I'm selling now in Udemy. So SAP footsteps simplified for absolute beginners. So if you can ping me after a month or something like that, I can give you a free coupon so that, you know, you can get that free course as well. So apart from all these courses, if you'd like to see the certain topic, how I explained, so let me go back. So these are all, these are the paid courses. I have one free course also. So let me try to search SAP let me type this one so that you know what are the courses I have, I can able to get it. So you can always use referral link. I have developed a few courses on S4HANA also. If you would like to go ahead, you can able to do, you can explore it, certain course for certain courses for end user also. So all these deals are coming for price. Actually, I have one free course also that I can able to give you the referral link. I'll just add you that link and video so that you know you can able to get that free course. You can join that, you can subscribe free of cost and you can listen the quality of the course. So that's around 1 hour. So I'll just add that course in next video with referral link. Okay. So if you go back to the slide, so if you can see this, so all these courses, so which is less than actually 2500, not 3500 if you compare also. So to become an SD consultant by using Udemy. But I would like to tell one instruction, like if you listen, you cannot become a consultant. What is the most important thing? You have to take the server outside, which might be cost around online 500 rupees or 450 rupees. So in India or like that, you know, if you'd like to take the server at online for practice, that you can search in Google, depends on the country. So you have to listen this course and on parallel, you have to do the practice. So that's why you have to build the confidence on this course actually to become a SD consultant. And what I would like to say is you must have a patience. If you'd like to learn anything, if you'd like to get expert on that, don't take your career as a silly popcorn. Why? Because it's very important to spend a time any technology if you'd like to know, especially if you wanted to become a consultant. If you'd like to study the business thoroughly, you just have to do the thorough practice of the standard system first before getting onto the real time. I wish you all the best. So you can use these links and I'll just provide below the course description of this video so you can able to subscribe. Okay, thank you. I wish you all the best. If any individual course also, you can able to subscribe it. Thank you very much. Have a great day.